Okay, we're back. I think 20 days in the future or something. I have my army built up a bit more. Especially by tier. I got wardens. I got a bunch of tier fives. But my character, obviously upgraded a little more. Bow. Don't know what any virus. Clan renown 4. Okay, out. Increases the amount of range damage to unlock ability. Ability starts charged. Range accuracy penalty. Aldrich's wait. That's not bad. I mean, can I swap them? Oh, I can. Interesting. And I figured what this does, get benefits for having it over 50. So, like I said before. Oh, yeah. Trying to think. And there's camps that we can probably get rid of. Boost our charm in the area. Nice. Pack. Mean, the tricksters would be nice, but let's bring more. Actually. Let's bring our captains. I did pick up two captains. I hope they can be useful. They should be doing some crazy damage. Arrow down there. Because I can get aggro. What I want to know is where can I find the next person? I can test out the arrow. Passing out the arrow would be nice to see the damage. Bit of a journey. Last what? You guys? I mean, I don't want a 1v1, there's no point.
You.
As I said, we do that. Oh, well, his head kind of just got pushed. And we could go after the warband here.
We will.
I'm thinking have a group size of maybe 100. 75 archer, like 30 archer, no. 70 archers, like 30 melee or something. Super far back. Why are they running? Getting more. Instead of getting more levels, both my riding and my archer. Okay, they're just gonna get melted. Prisoners, get grades. I'm just gonna go jump cut when we're done this. Okay, so we finished that. Pause it. Very.
We will.
I mean, at this point, we're kind of just steamrolling these. I got a lot of loot. I should probably sell the loot. That's under attack. Oh. I don't want to get involved, to be honest. What I might do is go here. Get all the junk I don't need. Maybe quickly recruit a set of troops or not, and then maybe I can get in. Could try getting involved. I'm gonna see if I can pick up some ponies for tavern. I have to.
Under my command! Soldiers! Engage! Engage!
Once they get in range, it's rough for these guys. arrows are flying in now. They should be dying really quick. After me, my shield's here. I was gonna say they didn't really get distracted. Want to take the prisoners. Punish.
Here we go.
So what do we have to work with? We have RAM, power, we have one siege, two stone. We have it's regular catapults. Regular catapults. If they had that fire catapult, that would be insane. Then I can just add levels. That's what you should be fine. Character wise. I mean, I'm gonna boost my throwing for this one. Keep throwing some items. Points at 2. Party speed would be nice. Range damage is. That seems pretty busted. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna go cut here, and we're gonna start up again.